Hello everyone, welcome back to Lucy Tutorials, and I hope you are doing well. In today's video, I'll show you how to unsend an email in Apple's Mail app. Have you ever sent an email to the wrong person or attached the wrong file? It is a common problem and can lead to embarrassment, misunderstandings, and even legal issues. Fortunately, Apple's Mail app in macOS Ventura allows you to unsend emails to avoid these problems. In this tutorial, I'll guide you through how to unsend an email in Apple's Mail app and prevent any potential issues. To unsend an email, you first need to enable the Undo Send feature. You have 10 seconds to undo send your email by default. I think that is too short. Fortunately, you can extend it to 30 seconds. Here is how to do it. Open the Mail app on your Mac. Click on Mail in the menu bar in the top left corner of your screen and select Settings from the drop-down menu. Next, click on the Composing tab. Look for Undo Send Delay. And from the pop-up menu, select 30 seconds. Now you have 30 seconds to undo a sent email. It is much better than 10 seconds. After sending an email, look for the Undo Send button in the bottom left corner of your Mail app. Click the Undo Send button. The mail will now return to your Drafts folder, and you can make any necessary changes before sending it again. If you panic and can't see or find the Undo Send button, disconnect your internet connection to stop your mail from leaving your computer. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you learned something new from it, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to receive notifications of upcoming tutorials. Your support will encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.